everyone, I'm Vidhan, a developer advocate, and today we are diving into a game-changing solution for data professionals. Teradata Enterprise Vector Store, announced today. Designed to manage, store, and retrieve unstructured data at scale. As generative AI and agentic AI continue to expand rapidly, enterprises now face major challenges in scaling, integrating, and optimizing vector data efficiently. In this video, I'll show how Teradata Enterprise Vector Store addresses these challenges with key features and a live demo. Today, over 80% of global data is unstructured, with generative AI accelerating this growth 3 times faster than other data types. This surge makes it difficult for data professionals to extract insights and automate processes, hence limiting innovation. While standalone vector databases store and retrieve vector embeddings, they often act as a point solutions, requiring significant data movement and lacking integration with enterprise data, which leads to high costs and inefficiencies. Existing solutions simply aren't built for large-scale workloads. That's where Teradata Enterprise Vector Store comes in. Teradata Enterprise Vector Store provides an end-to-end solution for managing unstructured data at scale by converting it into structured vector embeddings while preserving context. It enables similarity search for key use cases like fraud detection, customer insights, automated labeling, and many more. It seamlessly integrates with enterprise data, reducing movement, enhancing security, and efficiently handling millions of unstructured objects across formats like text, images, videos, PDFs, and audio. With cost-effective scalability, it supports AI frameworks like RAG, LangChain, and Enterprise Feature Store. Users can generate embeddings using preferred LLMs, including NVIDIA NIM or Teradata's Bring Your Own LLM approach, all accessible via single API supporting Python, SQL, and no-code option. Imagine managing the world's largest digital library, filled with millions of books. Readers want personalized recommendation, but with so much unstructured data, finding related books or topics is like searching for a needle in a haystack. How do we organize this chaos? To solve this, we need a system that can organize, classify, and recommend content intelligently. That's exactly what Teradata Enterprise Vector Store does. Let's see how it works using a small collection of book abstract as an example. We start with a collection of 80 book abstracts stored in Teradata Vantage using Kaggle's book genre prediction dataset. This data is in a table called book underscore library with abstracts stored in the book underscore abstract column. You can also load PDF and load data from open table format. Then we instantiate a Teradata vector store to manage vector embeddings for these abstracts. The system is integrated with NVIDIA NIM for large language model powered embedding generation. Without an index, searching for a similar book is like browsing a disorganized library. We solve this by creating a vector similarity index. One approach is k-means clustering, which groups books based on similarity, just like sorting them by genre. Teradata Enterprise Vector Store also supports vector distance and hierarchical, navigable small world search algorithms. K-means start by picking random anchor books, then assign others based on similarity. Over multiple iterations, the model refines these groups until they stabilize. In Teradata Vector Store, we also configure the number of clusters, iteration, and convergence threshold. VS.create creates the vector store, setting up clustering, indexing, and similarity metrics for efficient search. With the vector store ready, let's find books like Pride and Prejudice based on its extract. The system ranks books by similarity. The closest match is itself, followed by other related books, proving how well the index organizes knowledge. This indexing approach isn't just for the books. It's critical for enterprises using generative AI, whether for document retrieval, recommendation systems, or unstructured data analysis. And with Teradata, all of this happens within Vantage. If you are a data professional looking to scale AI-driven initiatives while optimizing costs and performance, then I'd love to invite you to try Teradata Enterprise Vector Store. To learn more, scan the QR code or visit the link on the screen.